We have already discussed the method of preparations of amines from your nitro compounds as well as from your cyanides or nitriles as well as from your acids. So now we will go to the fourth part, that is fourth method of preparations of amines from alkyl halide. Method of preparation of amines from alkyl halide, that is also known as ammonolysis synthesis reaction. Ammonolysis synthesis reaction. Ammonolysis synthesis reaction. कौन हुए? When alkyl halide is treated with ammonia. When alkyl halide is treated with ammonia, then primary amine is formed. Primary amine is formed, which on further treatment with, the reaction never stops here. Primary amine formation above, alkyl halide ta jethole ammonia so misibo, first primary amine is formed, but the reaction never stops here. Which on further treatment with which on further treatment with another alkyl halide, then secondary amine is formed. Primary amine da further after alkyl halides are reacted karibo, then secondary amine is formed, which again on treatment with another alkyl halide, which again on treatment with another alkyl halide, tertiary amine is formed. Tertiary amine is formed. ATP reaction bond hoba nahi, which on further treatment with which on further treatment with another alkyl halide, quaternary ammonium salt is formed. Quaternary ammonium salt is formed. Equations can be like general first. Alkyl halide. General formula is Rx, which on treatment with ammonia minus HX. Alkyl halide ro halogens ka remove hobo, ammonia ro hydrogens ka remove hobo. Then kaun asibo? R bond NH2. Rx plus NH3. NH3 रो हाइड्रोजन से लूज हबो, अल्किल हैलाइड रो हैलोजन दे हबो, R bond NH2. Bond NH2 रहला means that will be your 1 degree amine. But the reaction never stops here. which on further treatment with another alkyl halide, again this reacts with another alkyl halide. Again आउटर कौन IDB से minus HX की बाहरी बो amines रू गोटे hydrogen से लूज जबो alkyl halide रू halogen. तो मैंने वर्तमान कितना alkyl group बसी गला दुई चार alkyl group R NH R कहीं की गोटे hydrogen से लूज ही जीज. So NH रहेला मैंने all of you know that that is your 2 degree amine. NH रहेला means that will be your 2 degree amine. Which on further treatment with another alkyl halide, again जेतबड़ जाए amines रे hydrogen available रहते हो, जेतबड़ जाए से hydrogen से remove हो, so again minus HX, कौनसा सी वो वर्तमान R N R R, NH में extra पड़े ये ची, so this will be your 3 degree amine. Which on further treatment with another alkyl halide. Which on further treatment with another alkyl halide. Total kethera alkyl group asila? Chatta alkyl group. Means that is R4. Aur ayla kono? Total chatta alkyl group NX. R4 N plus X minus. Plus minus lekhu ji mane that will be your salt. Chatta alkyl group achi bali taku kuha gala. Quaternary ammonium salt. This is known as quaternary ammonium salt. This is general. Which example pochar dibo tumku? What happens when ethyl chloride is treated with ammonia? But what happens when methyl chloride is treated with ammonia? Joda pochar lagi. Aap kahi change hobo. Suppose mu methyl chloride by ethyl chloride C2H5Cl ethyl chloride treated with ammonia. Ethyl chloride treated with ammonia. So ethyl chloride with ammonia so misila kon rahibo again minus HCl bahribo it to hydrogen it to chlorine. So first as he was C2H5NH2. This is known as your ethyl amine. Taku kon ko ajibo ethyl amine. जो इथाइल एमिन बाहरला से फर्दर तो रिएक्शन एटी बंद हबनी फर्दर आउटर इथाइल क्लोराइड से रिएक्ट कर जीवो C2H5Cl अगेन माइनस HCl केतरा अल्काइल ग्रुप इंट्रोड्यूस हबो दुईटा C2H5NH C2H5. दिस इज योर डाई इथाइल एमिन secondary amine. Ethyl amine means NH2 royal amines that is your 1 degree amine. NH royal amines that is your 2 degree amine. ADP reaction bond hobani which further reacts with another alkyl halide. Again ADP minus HCl. Then tin alkyl group introduce away C2H5 and C2H5 C2H5. So tin ethyl. So this is your triethyl amine. So a 3 degree amine is formed. NH2 means your 1 degree amine. NH means is your 2 degree amine. And N will be your 3 degree amine. That is triethyl amine. ADP reactions tamar bond hoba nahi. Which on further treatment with another ethyl chloride. Again after gote ethyl chloride sam isibo. But one total addition product. Kahin ki au 3 degree amine re hydrogen nahi. Total chatra ethyl group C2H5 ro whole 4 N plus Cl minus. Bhabai compound achi NH4Cl. NH4Cl thila ame kon koi thane dabu? Ammonium chloride. But edi H badalare kon achi? Ethyl achi. So anara kon hobo? Tetraethyl ammonium chloride. This is your tetraethyl ammonium chloride. So this is over your method of preparations of amines from alkyl halide. So all of you just write down this much. All of you completed this one? All of you completed your method of preparations of amines from alkyl halide? Okay. Now the fifth one. Fifth method of preparations, very, very important, that is Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Next method of preparation is Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Hello, how come? My band. So Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Koneta, this is very, very important for examinations point of view. Write a short note on Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Kono, it is used. It is used for preparation of aliphatic primary amines only. Is of Gabriel thalamide synthesis very, very important. Kaha use hue? Only for the preparations of aliphatic primary amines. Aromatic primary amines cannot be prepared by this method. Aromatic primary amine tumhe Gabriel thalamide synthesis re prepare kari paribo nahi. That is clearly used only for the synthesis of aliphatic primary amines. Mane aniline tumhe iti prepare kari paribo nahi. कौन पाया मैं पर डिस्कशन करियो सीटा रिएक्शन सरला परे नोट रिसरा मेंशन करबी दिस गैब्रियल थलीमाइड इज स्ट्रिक्टली यूज्ड फॉर द सिंथेसिस ऑफ एलिफेटिक प्राइमरी एमिन्स ओनली कौन हुए व्हेन थलीमाइड इज ट्रीटेड विद When thalamide is treated with alcoholic potassium hydroxide, jetebel thalamide ta ka saturate karibo alcoholic potassium hydroxide, then potassium salt of thalamide is formed. Gabriel thalamide synthesis ta aliphatic primary amines ro use pai hue when thalamide is treated with alcoholic potassium hydroxide then potassium salt of thalamide is formed which on treatment with which on treatment with another alkyl halide, which on treatment with another alkyl halide, then N-alkyl thalamide is formed. Which on treatment with another alkyl halide, then N-alkyl thalamide is formed. Which undergoes further alkaline hydrolysis, which undergoes further alkaline hydrolysis. Alkaline hydrolysis means that is a basic hydrolysis. Which undergoes further alkaline hydrolysis. Alkaline hydrolysis means what? That is your basic hydrolysis. Which undergoes further alkaline hydrolysis, then primary amine is formed. Which undergoes further alkaline hydrolysis, then primary amine is formed. Conda formation of primary amine is formed. That is a further alkaline hydrolysis way, then primary amine is formed. And this reaction is known as Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Can we have a first way? Step by step, first a general pariva. First an abame thalamide. Thalamide form will have an amide janipar jo. Thalamide. This is the structure of thalamide. This is the structure of thalamide. Thalamide ta kaise react karibo? Alcoholic potassium hydroxide. Thalamide ta kaise react karibo? Alcoholic potassium hydroxide. Man dekhi thi. Itru H hatibo, itru OH hatibo. Mane kon baharla? Minus H2. Just K da jaigiri N bahare attach. And K. Mechanism is simple, nucleophilic substitution reaction. So nucleophile substitute karibo. So K ta jai atachala, H ta hatila, it OH bharchi minus H2. So this is called potassium salt of thalamide. This is potassium salt of thalamide. A potassium salt of thalamide jab baharla, see further ka se read karibo, another alkyl halide. What alkyl halide tan you? Further alkyl halide Rx. So this is very very important step kila mane it is alkyl halide niche it is R ta kono alkyl group it to just potassium bahar karibo it to halogen minus Kx आप तो जाएगी पोटेशियम लो जाकर सब्स्टिट्यूट है एम इट तो केएक्स बाहर जाए ची एम आर फिर मैं आपको कहा गया एन रे अल्काइल ग्रुप लगी ची नाइट्रोजन रे अल्काइल लगी ला एन अल्काइल थलीमाइड N alkyl thalamide. जो एन अल्काइल थैलेमाइड बाहर ला एन अल्काइल थैलेमाइड इज फॉर्म व्हिच अंडरगोज फर्दर अल्कलाइन हाइड्रोलिसिस मींस बेसिक हाइड्रोलिसिस बेसिक मींस बट बेस सम मिसिबो सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड देन मन रखिता जो अल्काइल ग्रुप टा नहीं थिबो जो अल्काइल एडी जो अल्किल हैलाइड नहीं थिबो सपोज बाबा तुम एडी CH3Cl नहीं थिबो त माने CH3NH2 जो अल्काइल ग्रुप टा नहीं जो तार RNH2 मींस प्राइमरी एमीन इज फॉर्म RNH2 माने कोन रहइबो 1 डिग्री एमीन माने इ कंप्लीटली पिला माने जो रिएक्शन से को एमीन बाहरिबो थैलेमाइड टा को एमीन्स टा दबो से के डिसाइड करूची ए अल्किल हैलाइड विल डिसाइड की व्हाट इज द व्हिच टाइप ऑफ एमीन्स व्हिच विल बी फॉर्म प्राइमरी एमीन बाहरिबो बट कंपाउंड रो नाटा कोन होबो सेटा अल्काइल ग्रुप ने डिसाइड करियो एड जदि CH3Cl लेथिबो CH3NH2 C2H5Cl लेथिले C2H5NH2 प्लस तासो बाय प्रोडक्ट बाहरिबो C डबल बॉन्ड ओ ONA एटा थैलिक एसिड ता COOH माने COOH थैलिक एसिड H स्टार्टिंग एने लागि छ माने सोडियम सॉल्ट ऑफ थैलिक एसिड जनरल एग्जांपल कले अगेन आउटर थैलेमाइड नबा अल्कोहलिक केओएच से रिएक्ट करेगा माइनस H2O बाहरिबो पोटासियम सॉल्ट ऑफ थैलेमाइड बाहरिबो Nk दिस इज पोटासियम सॉल्ट ऑफ थैलेमाइड पर द सपोज मोइटी इथाइल क्लोराइड से रिएक्ट करी देन इट माइनस KCl n इथाइल थैलेमाइड कहेंगी एन अल्काइल थैलेमाइड एन रे कोन लगी छी इथाइल सो एन इथाइल थैलेमाइड फर्दर अल्कलाइन हाइड्रोलिसिस बेसिक हाइड्रोलिसिस को अल्काइल ग्रुप टा नीचे दी तमे इथाइल लीजो मींस इथाइल एमीन C2H5NH2 जे तमे मिथाइल क्लोराइड नै छन तो देन मिथाइल एमीन बाहर छन दा इथाइल क्लोराइड ने लवली इथाइल मींस बाहरला प्लस बाय प्रोडक्ट सोडियम सॉल्ट ऑफ थैलिक एसिड सो राइट डाउन दिस मच ऑल ऑफ यू जस्ट राइट डाउन गैब्रियल थैलेमाइड सिंथेसिस वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशंस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू सो जस्ट राइट डाउन ऑल ऑफ यू